Physiotherapy has this beautiful skill of seeing a person as a whole, and because we have that holistic view to all of our patients, why wouldn't we want to be holistic towards anyone who wants to be a physiotherapist as well? Why not get involved?
I joined the LGBT plus network a number of years ago. Initially, I just wanted to get involved with what was going on, but actually once I got involved, I realised how much influence they could have upon the membership and also the wider CSP agenda.
So I joined the Disability Network for support, really. The reason why is when I was training, I found that with my disability, the student support services knew everything about my disability but didn't understand my clinical work. And then the people I worked with clinically didn't understand the disability stuff, but they were great with the clinical and it just didn't match up. Joining the network enabled me to speak to people who had the same issues as me, so it kind of pulled it together and made me feel like I could do the job.
So I was invited about 2 to 3 years ago to present some research I did on improving pain management. From there, I began attending the network meetings, and I've now become the co-convener for the last 18 months. The diversity networks or BAME networks are open to any CSP member. They could be a student, a support worker, or a qualified member. To share a group or meeting with other like-minded individuals that share common backgrounds and common experiences, and to pool ideas and resources together, we now aim to try and work with the CSP students to try and offer peer support.
By directly contributing, I can help change the future of the physiotherapy profession and try and improve things and move things forwards and be a part of that evolution.
The more that people get involved with the network, the more we can really share our lived experiences. I really want to be able to say, hey, I know someone, let me connect you, and so that you can talk about it, because disability is never a barrier to physiotherapy. Physiotherapy is so diverse as a profession. We can have everyone.
CSP members can join up via the CSP website if they log on to www.csp.org.uk/diversity networks.